when I was too scared to start, and now I'm too scared to let go. Take me as I am, cause I'm growing, but it's so hard to tell when I'm not used to this Now I'm too scared to let go. Take me as I am, cause I'm growing, but it's so hard to tell when I'm not used to this, so take me as I am, cause I'm going. I was too scared to start, now I'm too scared to let go. Take me as I am, cause I'm growing, but it's so hard to tell when I'm not used to this, so
yesterday it was beautiful.
I prefer this.
I'm goofing off yesterday, so I didn't notice.
Oh? I thought the field working like I always do. She did go to the damn phone
again.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Looks like an airplane.
Yeah, looks like an airplane. Yeah. I haven't used them, but you can. I used it on the other one, and actually, fares pretty good.
A lot of power.
Yeah, this one's it's a lot different than the one you flew last time.
Are these single props?
They're single props, so if you break it...
Oh, you don't have to replace both.
Yeah. Stand anywhere.
Okay.
Wait, I don't fit right here, fit.
I know, I'm right here. I go on your other side.
You want to hold part of the airplane?
Nah, you hold it. Okay. It's all you.
Ready?
Yeah.
One, two.
I know. corner?
Yeah, that was straight. You went
too much?
Too much. A little bit, yeah.
Doing that, but it should fly better, shouldn't it?
It flies good, yeah. The mags are so good. Yeah. Yeah, this thing needs bigger batteries. More C-rated for sure.
Okay. Oh, there it is. If you can look more in the
heaven, yeah. There's enough room in there. Oh, man, my door is flying this way.
It reminds me. I was like, I want this.
Pilots, this is Pete with BananaHobby.com. Very special episode once again today. We're spending the day out here at the field flying with the NASCAR driver, number 42, Juan Pablo Montoya. We've already got some flights in already. Haven't had a chance to even give you guys an intro, but enjoy this video. It's a pleasure to fly with Juan. Awesome pilot. Check out all the flying footage, and we have some flying footage at the Auto Club Speedway as well. That's coming up soon. So have fun with this video. We're going to take Juan flying in the skies to Southern California. All right, SU-47. Here we go.
Oh, thanks.
You gotta move.
No pressure.
No, it's great.
My scary face. That's what happens with my Phantom, and I hate it for that.
Yeah.
Watch it. Right, I'm gonna do a couple of passes trying to land. Here is down.
Drag.
Oh, I'm gonna freaking try, but you see how much it's dragging?
Yeah, dragging.
The gear doesn't help it, does it?
Wow, that orientation just threw me off right there. I didn't even know which way I was pointing.
Thank you, it was two of us. Landing somehow!
Landing! Montoya flying the LX Blitz RC Works F22 Twin 70. Check it out. I tell you, I don't have anything to say. Did you see that landing? I got nothing to say. We'll just leave it to one. I'm leaving.
you always run JR?
I always run JR. You too, right? Yeah. That's good because you're so familiar with that.
Yeah, I have the 12X, 11X.
All right, 50 millimeters, one, we're gonna try to take each other out.
If I don't take it, if I don't take myself out, just throwing it.
Oh, we'll see which way it goes.
I told you.
Oh man.
Not enough elevator.
That's okay. Nothing happened. That's a good thing about these things.
That's incredible.
Is it nose heavy?
It's a little nose heavy, but I put an elevator and just never. What?
More elevator.
Thank you. Been a little higher.
I know.
If you want it, let's do a slow one for the video.
Same thing but slow? You go that fast and then you see
it. Yeah. Let's do it this way. Make a right.
Juan Pablo Montoya himself, so let him go. Have fun, Juan.
Thank you. I feel so much better now.
Okay. Everything's good.
Yeah, I have it here for the I'm worried about this
freaking. Alfred!
Right. Sweet. That's good. Cocky with it. How bad it, man? Do whatever you want to do. I don't want to wreck it. I like it. You should probably just start getting. Oh, I'll try it too. I should try it now.
not as windy down here.
Flaps up.
Yeah, up there is hot. To bring it in beautiful every time. What can I say? Oh, wow. Do the after flight shimmies. I know what that is. All right, we gotta get you home with one, a couple of these.
Pretty amazing. But you see how it floats in? And but it, you know, I mean, it's nice, it has the attitude, but you gotta keep some throw. Like, it's nice with the electric because you can just open it and it's there.
Yeah.
With the turbine, you can.
I know.
The lag, you know, that with the turbine, that thing would have landed there, and they would have had the wing.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you're not gonna do that with the turbine. That's the...
Not fucker factory. Yeah, you know, just get up, fly it, have fun. Wreck it. No big deal.
Now it's all like, you know, more.
Yeah.
With that amount of wind now.
Yeah. All right, we're good. Pit. All right, guys. And that's a wrap here with Juan Pablo Montoya.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you very much for coming out once again, spending the day flying with us. Number 42, NASCAR. Check it out. What can I say, Juan? You got anything to say?
No, thank you. You guys, I'll tell you the truth. Planes are amazing. It's a lot of fun. Anything, he's the guy.
Thank you very much, Juan. We'll see you guys again soon.
Thanks.
See you soon. See you guys.
It only takes one to make a difference. It takes a little to change. Let's start today for